Well, nominees are out for Canada's Best New Product Awards. Kim Diamond joins us now with some of the highlights. Good morning, Kim.
Hi, Annette. How are you?
I'm doing very well. So these are things that have been voted on by shoppers, correct?
They are going to be voted on by shoppers. So we have tons of products that enter every year. So marketers from companies enter their new products into the program, and then we put it to the real test, which is the Canadian consumer. So actually, starting next week, Canadians can start voting for which products they believe are the best of the best. And we announce them in January, so stay tuned, and we will definitely be back, hopefully with you or Bob, in the new year to talk about the winner. So here are some of the nominees we have today.
Okay, I already think that, I don't want to throw the judges or anything, but I already think this next one is a winner, I think.
Let's see, Dr. Oetker Giuseppe Pizzeria Easy Peasy. So this is a rectangle-shaped pizza. Very easy to prepare. It's made with Italian-inspired tomato sauce, delicious toppings, and comes in cheese, pepperoni, and bacon. So definitely delicious and just an easy, kind of quick, on-the-go snack. Next up is one of my personal favorites, Aero Truffle Tiramisu Chocolate. This is the one
that I thought was going to be the favorite because I've had this. I cannot believe how good that is.
Whether you're a tiramisu lover or not, this is banging.
Yes.
It's white chocolate coated in a milk chocolate shell filled with bubbly coffee flavor truffle center. It is literally heaven and it's amazing. So definitely a must try. Next up, we have some personal care items. So Burt's Bees Truly Glowing Refreshing Gel Cleanser with Hyaluronic Acid. So hyaluronic acid is a kind of popular ingredient that is popping up in a lot of beauty products lately. This is a great nourishing skin facial cleanser, leaves your skin soft and radiant. I actually used it for the first time last night and again this morning, and I am absolutely hooked. So definitely a must try as well.
Is that something new for Burt's Bees, getting into cleansers? Because I always think of them as like, you know, they're the lip saver people.
So that's kind of OG Burt's Bees. This is, they definitely have a whole bunch of new personal care products over the past few years. So they dabbled in some oral care, some facial care. Now they're actually really big into facial care now. So they've done that brand particularly, has done an excellent job. It's natural. Their marketing is brilliant and their products are really good and do actually, you know, deliver on what they promise.
Okay.
Next up, we have Colgate Optic White Overnight Teeth Whitening Pen. So this whitening pen basically whitens teeth while you sleep. Very easy. It comes in a pen, obviously there with a little stand for easy storage. And in as little as 1 week, it can remove up to 15 years of stains when used as directed. So new from Colgate, and I have not tried this, but I will try it. And I believe it is going to be wonderful because Colgate, again, is a really great brand. And all their whitening products do deliver on, you know, as they promise as well.
So you'll be back in January with a really bright smile.
Fingers crossed. Next up, we have Organica Electrolytes Plus Enhanced Collagen. This is made from all natural ingredients, key minerals, and premium hydrolyzed collagen, both caffeine-free and sugar-free. So really all you do is add the powder to water for an electrolyte replenishing drink and comes in two delicious flavors.
Okay, we've got paper towels.
Yes, some of our household items now. So Sponge Towels Ultra Pro Paper Towel. So this is Canadian made, premium quality paper towel. It's designed with sponge pockets embossing for ultra absorbency and strength. I don't know. Yeah, I think you can see.
Yeah.
And there's also choose a size. So small or large, whatever mess you have, you're able to clean it effectively. And last but not least, our friends at Tide launched Power Pods Heavy Duty Hygienic Clean Free. So it cleans, fights stains, and brightens fabrics, gentle on your skin, perfume and dye free. It also removes both visible and invisible dirt from your clothes. So definitely, you know, Tide again, has tons of innovation all the time. This is a really great one, especially those with sensitive skin.
Okay, and Kim, just quickly, so these new products are out there now, grocery stores, drugstores, everywhere. How do you vote for these?
So there's multiple ways to vote. We have, you know, our own shopper panels. If consumers are interested in having the chance to vote, they can join Shopper Army at shopperarmy.com, which is our kind of shopper community that we leverage to, you know, let people know what products have entered. And it's kind of like our marketing vehicle as well. So that has an option. So not guaranteed that you'll get a chance to vote, but there is a chance that you can vote if you do join Shopper Army. And you can also check out bestnewproductawards.com for a whole bunch of other new and noteworthy Best New Product Award nominees.
Okay. Good luck voting then. Kim,
thank you.
Stay away from that chocolate. It's dangerous.
Yeah, I know.